Away though on the attack. Long ball to poor André Flo. Getting past Baiano, putting the ball in the back of the net. Tied at one.
Well, as we see here, a very fortuitous bounce off the heel of Baiano. But André Flo makes no mistake as top rail goes down just a little.